You smell good there, man. Mm-hmm. What do I bring you?
What do you bring?
My.
You bring your beers, no?
Shut my. You already know.
How she look there?
So let's see, about to go on fucking.
Hot! Today's menu, we got seafood boil. So here I have my water heating up for my seafood boil. And also ube. Some Creole seasoning.
Like Creole fowl?
No, not like Creole fowl. Some garlic pepper.
Some pepper garlic?
Mm-hmm. I smell.
Smell like Creole fowl.
My God.
Creole. Smells good. Smells like we're about to boil something nice.
Mm-hmm. Some lemon pepper.
Some pepper lemon. Make sure you guys add jeera.
No jeera, please. No jeera.
Yeah,
no.
You can put a little ground cumin, dog. For real. No bullshit.
Spice some red pepper flakes. Not too much.
Because the seafood seasoning has pepper.
And also, no salt, because the seasoning already have salt.
Yeah, I know.
Now I'm gonna drop the potato in.
Potato sound like a cricket ball. You hear?
Mm-hmm.
So that's all the potato for me and you?
Yeah.
That good?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, but you. And we might eat four.
Okay.
You know how?
Mm-hmm. All right, I'm gonna cover this and let it boil up a little bit, and then I'm gonna move on to the next step.
Let me cover it.
Okay, cover it. Ooh. Damn you, burn up everybody.
Okay, bye bye.
Okay, potatoes are nice and soft. I'm gonna take them out. All right, now I'm gonna add my corn. Also gonna add the octopus. I'm gonna cover this and let it steam up a little bit, and then I'll add my shrimp and my crawfish. Okay, I'm gonna add my shrimp now. I'll let that cook a little bit. I'm gonna let this steam up for like 5 minutes. And then I'll add my crawfish and my sausage. Time to add the sausage. I'm also gonna add the crawfish as well. The crawfish is already cooked, so you don't have to cook it for long. Just let it boil up a little bit and then we're done. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and add the potatoes back in. Let the potatoes soak up some of that juice, and then we're done. seafood done. I'm going to sprinkle a little bit more of the Old Bay seasoning on top. And then I'm going to lash it up. Time to go lash it up.
It smells good there, man. Mm-hmm. What do I bring
here? What do you bring?
Right.
You bring your basin?
Shut my. You already know.
How's it look there?
So let's see. About to go for food.
Hot!
What you doing, man? I'll show you how it's done, man.
That thing hot.
You know? Hot. Well, I can't talk to you.
How you walk?
You walk like you should put a phone there and come up eat.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Come.
This thing hot.
We are blue.
He hot.
Right. Let me get the spider.
You get the spider?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Mm. Ooh, he hot. How you
want? I see. I don't know what to take. I'm going to move this sucker away. Velo aqua, whatever you're talking about.
Alu, bhai, alu.
Elu.
Elu.
Spider walk good.
Try the cockroach.
There's no.
Good.
Wait to peel them?
Mm-mm, bite them.
You say sea cockroach?
Yeah. River cockroach.
River cockroach.
Sea spider walk good?
Was good.
Okay.
Good. Ow. How you walk?
Moist.
I'm trying bronze.
How's the prawns? How are the prawns?
I'm still ate the shell. Thanks for joining us. I hope you guys try this boil. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
guys. We're about to get upgraded.
Thank you.
You're gonna get walked through, right?
About how you want it to roll around. Hello. Hi, baby. Come. Come quick. Come on. Jump up.
Good boy.
Thank you.
Hey. The other truck is here.
So this is a surprise what you say you had for me yesterday?
Thank you.
work hard, man.
I have friends.